podcast. Sawadee kup. Thank you for joining us. We're going to work today our straight cross to the body and our shadow boxing routine. The straight cross to the body is one technique where it's very easy to lose track of what you're doing if you're just doing it if you're just throwing it out and you're not really thinking about what you're doing. So you want to do this correctly for a lot of reps before you stop thinking about it. Normally when we throw the cross to the head, we start from our shallow stance here, right? We step into our cross and we turn off of our rear heel. It comes up through our hip and shoulder and we come out, throw that cross, okay? Keep the chin down, keep the shoulders rolled forward so that we're protected while we're throwing it. Everyone, for the most part, everyone that's watching this has thrown a cross and you've probably done a lot of practice to get it right. Now, when we go across to the body, we're gonna follow all those same principles. The only difference is we're gonna change our level and our legs. We're gonna change our target from our opponent's nose or mouth right into the middle of the abdomen right here. So instead of coming out here, you're gonna change level in your legs, a little half squat, and you're gonna go to the middle of the abdomen. Now all of the same principles apply to our hips, shoulders, the torque of our punch. The only difference is you're gonna lower your level here before you turn and throw that punch so that it goes into the middle of the abdomen. Now the mistake that you see a lot is folks diving with their shoulders. So they throw their head cross here, and then when they're gonna throw it to the body, they bring their shoulders forward like that. Yeah? This is gonna get you into trouble. This doesn't generate the same power that this did because it's gonna come off of our foot. It comes from our shoulders. Yeah? This still could be a hard punch, but it makes it very hard to follow up with any other attacks, and it places you into a vulnerable position. So instead, you wanna have a nice solid base. You wanna change level in your legs, and instead of throwing here, we're gonna throw it to the body here. But you're going to change level in your leg so that you're not placing yourself off balance and in a vulnerable position for your opponent. So if you're mixing that straight body cross into your shadow boxing work, you want to make sure every time that you throw it that you're changing levels and that you're popping that cross, that body cross, all the way out. Don't want to throw it here because that's not going to reach your opponent. If your opponent's this far away and you've got to punch that far to reach them, then their body's going to be that far away as well. You got to pop that cross all the way out. Nice combos to throw after this body cross. We can come with that lead side hand, either hook or uppercut, and then something off of that rear leg, either a rear low kick, a rear knee. That ends up being a nice combination. So we can go jab to the head, cross to the body, bing. And I can step out and hook or step out and uppercut, boom. And then I can follow with the knee, or I can follow with the body kick. I can follow with a low kick. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Follow, boom. All nice things. After your opponent gets hit here, one of two things is gonna happen. Either they close up there, then that hook comes around the side nicely. So after you hit here, then you're there. Or if you hit this, maybe their hands stay on the side of their face, but they fold up like this, and then that uppercut comes up the middle. So you go one, two. So those things combo up nicely. So after you go to the body here, either hook around or body, and then up. All right, thank you guys. Hope to see you on Thursday. We're gonna work this body cross into our virtual class. Thursday night, 6 p.m. Join us on Instagram Live right here. Kup and kup.